Selenium is a set of libraries for automating browsers. Official website selenium.dev. Supports automation of several browsers, including the ability to support the Google Chrome browser. Supports several development languages: C#, Ruby, Java, Python, JavaScript. With the help of Selenium, we can bypass any CAPTCHA. We'll start by installing Python. Let's open the official website python.org and download the distribution we need. We select the latest available release in the list of distributions, as well as the operating system version. After downloading, you need to install the files. The download should not take much time, the file size is not large. Python installation complete. Let's launch the console to install all additional necessary libraries for bypassing CAPTCHA. Only one command is required for installation. It can be found on the reCAPTCHA service blog. I will provide a link to the page in the description of this video. Copy the command and paste it into the console, start the installation. Done, all libraries are installed. To automatically bypass CAPTCHA, you need to write script code that would perform this function. We will take an example of such a script on the same blog page of the reCAPTCHA service. Let's scroll through the page and find a section called the final code. Let's copy this code and save it to Notepad for further editing. For your task, you will need the original code. To bypass the CAPTCHA, you will need your API key, which you can find on the main page of the reCAPTCHA service. It must be copied and pasted into the script code in a specific place. Let's paste it here. Let's open the page with the Google CAPTCHA demo to check the script's operation. We need to open the code of the page where we should find the datasite key. Let's copy it. Now it needs to be inserted into our test script in a certain place. Let's paste it here. We have prepared our script to bypass CAPTCHA. Great! Now let's launch the Python console. To solve the CAPTCHA, we need to copy the code of our test script and simply paste it into the console. The process has started. Now we will see the Chrome browser launch. All necessary data has been sent to the reCAPTCHA service, and we are waiting to receive a solution to this CAPTCHA. Everything is fine. CAPTCHA solved.